start out the lateral step of the squat by having a mini band around our ankles, and that would be best served as a green band or a blue band. At this point, we're gonna take one big step over, down into a squat, coming up, and over to the side, and again, following through with a regular range of motion in that squat, just how we always do. If you'd like to make this harder, you can of course add some more load here in the front in a goblet position. And that's how you do a band lateral slide and squat.